This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Manx English, or Anglo-Manx, is the historic dialect of English spoken on the Isle of Man, though today in decline it has many borrowings from the original Manx language, a Goidelic language, and it differs widely from any other English, including other Celtic-derived dialects such as Welsh English and Hiberno-English. Early strata of Anglo-Manx contain much of Gaelic and Norse origin, but more recent Anglo-Manx displays heavy influence from Liverpool and Lancashire in northwest England. Amor noted that the dialect varied to some slight extent from parish to parish and from individual to individual, but in the main the same turns of phrase and the same foundational stock of words pervaded the whole island. The best known recorder of the Anglo-Manx dialect was the poet Tay Brown. Following him, many poems and plays were written in Anglo-Manx at around the turn of the 20th century, notably by Cushag, J.J. Kneen, and Christopher R. Shimmin. More recently, Kathleen Faragher wrote a number of Anglo-Manx poetry books in the 1950s and 1960s. The published work of all these writers featured footnotes to explain much of the dialect terms in recent years. The Anglo-Manx dialect has almost disappeared in the face of increasing immigration and cultural influence from the United Kingdom. Sources such as Amor's A Vocabulary of the Anglo-Manx Dialect, Oxford University Press, 1924, and W.W. Gill's Manx Dialect Words and Phrases, J.W. Arrowsmith, 1934, document the dialect in the last stages before its decline from common use. Few of the words noted are still in common parlance today. Moore's work notes the specific patterns of pronunciation for words in the dialect, many of which are no longer present in the last vestiges of the Manx dialect because of the influence of mainstream English contents. 1. Modern Anglo-Manx lexicon. 11. Manx loanwords. 12. Norse origin. 13. Superstitions and word replacement. 14. Anglo-Manx phrases. 2. See also. 3. References. Modern Anglo-Manx lexicon. Some of the following terms surviving from the original Anglo-Manx dialect are still in occasional use today. The task of identifying dialectical usage is complicated by the large cross-over between Manx Gaelic, idiomatic usage and technical, organizational terms such as «advocate» and «deemster» across the United Kingdom, referred to as «across the water». At, in possession of from Gaelic usage. He's got a nice house at him from Gaelic description of possession. I, yes boy, common address from one male to another. Originally an unmarried male from Gaelic usage. He, boy, is a common greeting between young men. Bumby, bumblebees, which were thought to be bad fairies. Coley, a coalfish, specifically P. Viren's comb-over, a non-native person living in the Isle of Man. Down is used for going north, up for going south, out for going west. The topology of the Isle of Man means that to go to the flat, glacial plains of the north of the island, one has to go down, whilst going south means climbing the slate uplands. This is in contrast to the English up north, which new residents are more used to. Fairy flower, red campion, Celine dioica from Gaelic blany farishan, the fairy's flower. Feller, fella, a man, mate, fellow, common to other dialects, but much more frequent in Anglo-Manx for, towards, to, at the period of, wherefore, the reason why, in order to, are you for going from Gaelic usage, urson. Gilpin, young fish of indeterminate species, especially Callig heron, herring himself, the master of the house, the husband is himself in from Gaelic usage, direct translation of a hen, himself, emphatic he. In existence the best that's in from Gaelic usage, direct translation of ein in it. There is ginny nettle, the stinging nettle, urtica dioica lurgy, a hill slope, or high wasteland. Going down the lurgy means going downhill in life from Gaelic liargy or lurga meaning slope. Little people, fairies, supernatural beings from Gaelic usage, direct translation of diny beggy or muinger vegy, fairies, or little people. Man, the Isle of Man, e.g., gout made it, and all in man Manx and Manx, pertaining to, or originating from the Isle of Man. Manxy, a Manx person or a Manx cat. Mark, a fishing ground distinguished by landmarks. Middle intolerable, an equivalent of the Manx, castracare neck, impudence, e.g., oh, the neck of him. Skeet, news, gossip, and also to take a look, take a skeet at something direct. Usage of Manx word skeet or steet scutch, a quantity of something, e.g., there were a scutch of people there from Gaelic cuid, selection, amount, number, snigs, young eels, or sand eels themselves, fairies, supernatural beings. 24, the House of Keys. Yes sir, recorded by Amor in 1924 as a disrespectful form of addressing a boy or man, is used as an informal address to a local acquaintance in modern Anglo-Manx. Early 20th century sources suggest that its origin may lie in a contraction of you, sir, but Gaelic scholars have suggested that it is a hangover from usi, the emphatic form of you in Manx Gaelic, which is used in a similar context not congruous with yes, sir in mainstream English Manx loanwords. Words of Manx Gaelic origin frequently cropped up in the original dialect, as did patterns of speech derived from Gaelic usage in modern usage. Much fewer words of Gaelic origin are used, symptomatic of the decline of Manx Gaelic in its later years. Bloghan, Pollock, specifically P. Virens, Saith or Coalfish, Ballin Bain, Mugwort. Bonag, a flat cake bread, usually made with dried fruit brabig, pronounced bravig, to warm the backs of the legs by the fire brew, a steep bank, a grassy cliff, headland. Callig, Pollock, specifically P. Polichius, Chimley, a chimney cladda, land by a river. Croahan, a horsefly. Cronk, hill crosh. Ballin, mouth bone of the ballin ras, worn as a charm. Cruinot, cultural gathering. Curra, bog, fen or swamp. Cushag, ragwort, the national flower of the Isle of Man. Dub, a small hollow, damp area or pool. Ellen Vannon, Isle of Man. Farain, hogweed. Gary, wasteland, sometimes misspelt Gary, which instead means garden glen, a wooded valley in Manx. This is Glioan or Glian Gobig, pronounced Govag, literally a dogfish, but used to mean someone from. Peel hop to na, Halloween, cited by Moore as hop the nei, which he suggests originates from hop. Sally, Sally, a willow tree, whence the place name Balasala derives, from the Manx shella, tr willow skeel, tr story, or new spittig, a small ceiling peg from a dogskin fishing float. Malag, used colloquially to refer to something, someone. Small sugain, straw rope. Tholton, abandoned traditional building. Tramon, an elder tree. Norse origin. Fell, hill, of Norse origin. Grape, grep, recorded by Moore as a manure fork, a hybrid agricultural tool that has parallels with the Norse grepe and the Scots grape. Kirk, church, used in parish names, of Norse origin. Tinwald, the Manx parliament, from Old Norse Thingvolar and originally written similarly to Icelandic with a, which is pronounced. The thing means an assembly or court of justice, and the vol r is a field or plain. Superstitions and word replacement via me lowit die enmies mwaagh or boward, as conning, marish rodden as kate vaan mwaagh fair. Yn Claish Vor, as Yn Conning, Pommet, as Yn Rodden, Sakote, as Yn Kate, Scravery, Nettie Beg Home Rui 1831-1908, Skeelin, Cy Gelk. It was forbidden to name a hare on board, or a rabbit, or a rat, or a cat. The hare was the big-eared fellow, and the rabbit, Pommet, and the rat, Sakote, and the cat, Scratcher. Edward Faragher 1831-1908, Skeelin, Cy Gelk. Because of the unpredictable nature of weather in the Irish Sea, fishing could be a dangerous business. Sailors were consequently very superstitious, and it was considered taboo to use certain words or behaviors. Using the word conny for rabbit, or whistling, for example, whilst on board ship, some names were substituted for others. Rat became sakote or long-tailed fellow, amongst other names. This has evolved into a modern superstition where the word rat rotten in Manx is considered unlucky, even when not used aboard ship. Although this particular sea taboo was one amongst many and was not held to apply on land, it has become a popular modern belief that the word is somehow unlucky, and the sea taboo has been adopted by some as a typical Manx practice, despite the fact that the old Manx had no qualms in using the word, or its Manx equivalent, rodden. In modern times, even non-local and unsuperstitious people will refrain from using the word rat, perhaps in an effort to fit in with those who take it seriously, or in an attempt to sound folksy. In reality, this is a rather warped version of the original sea taboo. Alternate words for rat in Neo-Anglo-Manx dialect include longtail, iron fella, joey, jiggler, queerfella, ringy, and rata. More recent expression Anglo-Manx phrases. A few phrases have survived to become common parlance, amongst these all of Gaelic origin, traa di leoor, tra the luar Manx for time enough, either an incitement to take things easier, or as an insult for a lazy person. Elhiam liat, liam liat, an inconsistent person who changes sides easily, from Manx Gaelic for with me, with you, bach you on fanny, John the Flayer's pony, on foot, cf. Shank's pony. In English dialect show slayant, the Manx toast, a Manx translation of here's health, used as cheers. See also regional accents of English speakers. Gallo Brittany Lowland Scots. Other English dialects heavily influenced by Celtic languages. Anglo-Cornish Bungie Creole Hiberno-English Highland English and Scottish English Welsh English. References. Carrot A. B. Gill, W. W. 1934 Manx Dialect Words and Phrases. J. W. Arrowsmith. V. E. Dialects and Accents of Modern English by Continent Europe. United Kingdom. England. East Midlands. Essex Estuary. Geordie Kentish Lancastrian Macam Mancunian Multicultural London. Norfolk Northern Pitmatic Potteries received pronunciation. Scouse Southern Suffolk Sussex. West Country,
Mummerset,
West Midlands, Yorkshire. Yorkshire South Kent Thames Estuary, London Sussex West Country Bristol Cornwall Dorset West Midlands Black Country Birmingham Stoke-on-Trent Northern Ireland Mid Ulster Ulster Scots Scotland Glasgow Highlands Lowlands Wales Cardiff Gower Ireland Dublin D4 South West Cork Superregional Ulster Channel Islands Alderney Guernsey Jersey. Elsewhere Gibraltar Isle of Man Malta North and South America United States. Delaware Valley General American High Tider Maine Miami Midland Midwestern New England New Mexican New York, Brooklynese, North Jersey New York Latino Old Southern Ozark Pacific Northwest Pennsylvania Dutch Philadelphia, South Jersey Pittsburghese Rhode Island. Southern Texan Upper Midwestern Western Vermont Yacht Yeshivish Upper. New England Boston Maine Rhode Island Vermont New York City New York Latino North South Acadiana Appalachia Chesapeake, Pamlico Miami New Orleans Ozarks Texas West California. New Mexico Pacific Northwest Western Pennsylvania Canada Aboriginal Atlantic Cape Breton Newfoundland Lunenburg Standard Ottawa Valley Pacific Northwest Quebec Caribbean Bahamas Barbados Dominican Republic Jamaica. Puerto Rico Trinidad Elsewhere Bermuda Falkland Islands Guyana Oceania Australia Aboriginal Broad, Strine General Southern Torres Strait Western Elsewhere Fiji New Zealand Palau. Solomon Islands Other Continents Africa Cameroon Ghana Kenya Liberia Malawi Namibia Nigeria Sierra Leone South Africa Afrikaans Black Cape Flats Indian White. Uganda Asia Bangladesh Brunei Burma or Myanmar Hong Kong India Malaysia Nepal Pakistan Philippines Singapore Sri Lanka.